Vader's vault ready-to-ship lightsabers, or RTS lightsabers, are pre-assembled complete lightsabers that are sold as-is, so you're not able to customize them at all. And they're also sold on a first-come, first-served basis. So the big benefit of these ready-to-ship sabers is the shipping speed. So Vader's Vault says that they will ship these sabers, these ready-to-ship sabers, within 7 business days, which is quite a bit faster than a typical lightsaber order from Vader's Vault. Usually, lightsaber orders from Vader's Vault will take a month or several months to ship. It depends on the handling speed at the moment of purchase, but 7 business days is likely going to be a lot faster than that. So that's the big appeal there. And it also simplifies your purchasing decisions. So removing all of the different options kind of makes it a little easier in a way to purchase the item. But you also do kind of sacrifice some of your own choices and kind of your personal taste with the lightsaber hilt styling and options. Now, these ready-to-ship sabers do come with kind of standard accessories that other Vader's Vault lightsabers include. So a 32-inch dual diffuse blade is included, battery cell, charger, retention wrench if that applies, and the battery removal tool if that applies as well. And you do get that 1-year Vader's Vault warranty too. So all of that stuff is pretty much the same. It's just you don't get the same number of kind of customizing options that you would otherwise get on a Vader's Vault hilt. And also the selection can be very limited, and sometimes there's not really anything there at all. Like at the moment, there's one item called a scavenger, a pre-assembled scavenger, which is a blaster. And it's typical, like when nothing else is in stock in this section, to see just this one lonely blaster. A lot of people are familiar with that. And other times, you know, there might be one saber available or just a few. So it really depends, you guys. Now, Vader's Vault will sometimes release a bunch of ready-to-ship sabers at once. So they did this on May 4th, 2018. And they've done this other times too, where they just make a really big deal about it and they release a bunch of these ready-to-ship sabers at once. And people get super excited because they can get their hands on a Vader's Vault lightsaber much faster than is typical, you know, for a normal lightsaber order. So do look for days like that. We just had the one on May 4th. They may have another one in the future. But that's just kind of these ready-to-ship lightsabers in a nutshell. They're standard Vader's Vault lightsabers that ship faster than other Vader's Vault lightsabers ordinarily would. And you have fewer customizing options. Well, you don't really have any customizing options at all. It's you get the saber that is available. So that's the ready-to-ship sabers, you guys.